We begin with a disturbing case involving a now former key figure at the Oklahoma Children's Theater. And the details are pretty graphic, so if you do have children around, you might want to move them out of the room for just a moment.
The theater has fired its director of operations, Nathan Benfall, after federal child pornography charges were filed against him. News 4's Kaylee Olivas has been looking into this for us, and she's live in our newsroom, as you see, with more. Kaylee, what'd you find out?
Well, Heather, Kevin, the FBI investigation began in April. Agents say nearly 6,000 files linked to one IP address all trace back to Nathan Benfall. With the evidence agents have, they say it was enough to arrest him on Tuesday. Nathan Benfall, an Oklahoma City man who doesn't have a criminal history, according to OSCN, now faces charges for allegedly possessing child pornography. This federal criminal complaint detailing the FBI's investigation. The document says the same day the investigation began is the same day an IP address containing thousands of files popped up. That IP address, tracing back to then director of operations for Oklahoma Children's Theater, Nathan Benfall's home. Of those, agents downloaded at least 6 videos. The file names, too graphic to share, but the descriptions say young boys and girls were naked. Some files contain children performing sexual acts on each other, while others show a man performing the act on the child. Agents say even more files were found on Benfall's cell phone during a search of his home. The phone was confiscated after he was allegedly caught trying to delete files. The FBI reports, through surveillance, 2 teenage boys live with Benfall. It's unclear who they are, but the Oklahoma Department of Human Services confirms Benfall has previously been a foster parent with TFI Oklahoma. But in a statement, a spokesperson for TFI Family Connection says, quote, Mr. Benfall is not currently a foster parent and has no current affiliation with our agency. He is also no longer affiliated with his former employer, Oklahoma Children's Theater. As they tell News 4, quote, we were made aware yesterday that he was taken into custody. Oklahoma Children's Theater responded immediately by firing this person. He was booked at the Logan County Jail but has since been released on bond. We stopped by his home, but no one answered. Now, if convicted, Nathan Benfall could face up to 20 years in prison. We did reach out to his court-appointed attorney, Cody Gilbert, but he declined to comment.